Alrighty, I'm back. So let's finish up with this. So basic, simple look. That's what I'm doing now. And I am going to use this and do a blush with, oh, I better keep all these products out since I'm going to list them below. And this is the palette 8W Morphe. I'm going to go with pomegranate. Provocative and Baby. Those are the colors. Provocative and Baby, which are this one and this one. We're going basic today. Oh, let me leave this out so I can link all that below. All right, next we need to work on these eyes, don't we? Yes, we do. So here's what I'm gonna do, kind of outline the eyes. My eyebrow, light brown. And actually, I'm just going to throw on something sporty. So I got to go out and run some errands, but I don't want to run those errands without being snatched. All right. Air is blowing. Ugh. And this is the brow brush I'm using for this video here. Now, technically, you're supposed to clean your brushes every 3 to 4 days. I do it once a week, every Sunday. I used to do it every 2 weeks, but I've gotten better. Now we're going to go in with clean up these eyebrows. This is a primer and it's supposed to last for 24 hours. It's the color 4.4. have that. Now, you guys know I like my black. I really, really love my black. But someone wanted me to do more natural. Let's see. Let's see what this color looks like. And it says the 24 hour color Y505. Did I use this already? It seems so fun. Let's see. Ooh, that's a little light. Yeah, that's the one I did use. So, a little darker, and I think I know what I'm gonna do now. So yeah, just get in there, practice, instead of watching people go out and loot. Do something productive. Yes, I already know what I'm doing. Taking extra product. Setting it up for the nose. Ah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Still want to blend it in as much as possible before you start applying more products. That's just for the eyes. Help, help. Okay, so let's go in with, that's gonna be too light. Let's stick with this Born This Way. Let's stick with this one. Let's work these eyes. So, let's go with, I knew I was going to have to do this, we're going to go with this, because this is much darker, and so I'm going to leave these products out. I hope I remember to link them below. So, you see? Just to blend them in more, like that. Mm-hmm. So even if you're not used to something, like when it comes to makeup, just work it. That's all. Just work it. Don't be afraid. If you make a mistake, you know, you can go back and clean it up. You know, it's no biggie. Definitely want to make these eyebrows look snatched because you don't have any bangs or half bangs, full bangs, or anything. So now I've done that, right? And I'm just gonna kind of go in here and do this. I'm getting much better, y'all, because I'm not using music. Oh, all right. Let me snatch it up a little something like that. Okay, so we're finished with all this. Bam, bam. See? And there we go. Got it. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is add what? Some setting powder, right? But before I do that, I need that. I need this. I'm just gonna go back in here a little something. There, brush. Isn't that not bad for me, someone who loves her black, her eyebrows like jet black? Okay. All right, so we will be back. Yes, we will, to finish this look. I'll leave all this stuff out. Make sure. Oh, wait, let's put this setting powder first. Which you all know I love my Huda. And the color Cinnamon Bun. Ooh, I don't want too much. I don't want too much. Ooh, that's a lot. That's a lot right there. Work that fast. Oh yes, girl. Don't let that bake. Oh no, don't let it bake. That's too light. Too much. Work it. You better work. You better work it to the bone, bone, bone. nickel. There it is. Okay, I'll be back with the next part of this look.